All right. Welcome, everyone. I am now introducing you to, you know, Malcolm's mixtape, The Travels and Rhythms of Malcolm Quest. Malcolm Quest is a 17-year-old hip-hop artist from Jacksonville, Florida. And honestly, I think all he wants to accomplish is just bring messages to the people. You know, bring some food for thought. That's all he wants to accomplish. So, you know, let me stop all this rambling and just let Malcolm do the rest. So thank you once again for listening. I'm out.
More than one to try to better off the sentiment. I'm hoping that the tribe can try to look past my penmanship, cause my calligraphy can shift into an entity and then be broken down to see the verbal symmetry. The food for thought made me start for many messages, cause back in 98 I was sleeping during the testament. My mind's on lucid when I travel through environments. I talk to many monks and cats for new enlightenment. We're all sentimental when we hear an instrumental, cause we remember back when we learned our fundamentals. We all have the power to challenge these perceptions to make a better life and move in right directions. My innovation changed when I lose the effervescence, so I strive for better days by using my own profession. I see the bigger picture as I read the older lessons and wish I could travel back to the days of adolescence. It's hard not to listen to a vernacular tongue. I develop an ultimatum to cease the trouble come and to make this rhythm stretch like you blowing bubblegum with a smooth ambiance if you really want some. We all have the power to challenge these perceptions and the swindle from the past to make the right corrections. I study from the best now with some rhythm through the rudiments and do as I'm told to try to nourish up the nutrients. We all have the power to challenge these perceptions and the swindle from the past to make the right corrections. I study from the best now with some rhythm through the rudiments and do as I'm told to try to nourish up the nutrients. The nutrients, the nutrients. The nutrients, the nutrients. The nutrients, 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 the nutrients. Very well, he just looked me in my face. You got stories to tell. You're very level-headed with the knowledge of your roots, but don't dig too far, cause nobody likes the truth. You like to sedate yourself from acquaintances. You need to conversate to find the common ground, cause in the long run you'll find a better sound, cause you know the many sides of any situation. I'm not bugging you, I see your potential. A promising cat who can be influential to any little kid who would listen to this record and find some success when dealing with the letters. Remember, it's wisdom over silver and gold. And do what you believe in, selling out your soul. As far as we know, we're given one life, so tell these odysseys over sentimental mics from me. Take this into the afterlife. Take this into the afterlife. Take this into the afterlife. It's my one dying wish. Take this into the afterlife. Take this into the afterlife. Take this into the afterlife. It's my one dying wish. quest. Alright. Check it. Yo, I have a reason to brag when I look in retrospect, but society sees and I'm losing respect. I'm impressing the vets, cause I'm so old school that I'm playing cassettes. And you can't tell me Nathan cause I'm passing the test, cause I'm writing out my dreams with a head on the desk. And we wasting our time trying to figure the best, cause a brother like me just suffering stress. And a lot of y'all cats ain't reading the text, so you're coming out whacking, looking a mess. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. I need a kick drum with a pad and a pen. Time for theatrics. I am a pugilist who punches any pacifists. I stick lip rhythms and drum for many passages. They say your destiny will always manifest, but existentialism goes along with the quest. Since I popped out my mother, I had these intuitions, ambition. Now it's time to seize the suspicion. The linguistic that goes with the philology can't help me interact with your mind like psychology. I'm trying to hit you in your mind and bring the smooth tunes all at the same time. If I get another chance, I'll be so divine, cause in this reservoir, we walking a fine line. I'm trying to hit you in your mind and bring the smooth tunes all at the same time. If I get another chance, I'll be so divine, cause in this reservoir, we walking a fine line. I'm a pretty nice guy with a sense of style that can't be matched. In my innocence, you just find adorable, but she like it when I wear my heart on a sleeve. I try to get inside her mind, but I'm blocked off by past relationships. The awkward phase of premature results just ended up with predictable results. Now, you would've guessed if I got this far, I just need to finish up and not go to the start. But in reality, it's just deja vu, and only in my mind is it yes I do. And my eyes looking bad cause I'm thinking of you, losing sleep many nights just pondering truth. And I try to do my best to balance these necessities. The fragrance is just way too strong. It's simple mathematics with human interactions with two lovers who don't get their own reactions. They pass puberty but don't get their own motions. And you know it's difficult to cease the commotion. The characteristic of any adolescent may seem difficult to the opposite sex. It wasn't in discussion in the birds and the bees, and now you got the Casanova wearing out his knees. And this one's for you. And this one's for you. This goes out to you. This goes out to you, boy. And this one's for you. And this one's for you. This goes out to you. This goes out to you, boy. time. R.I.P. Yo. I try to stick up for my brothers, even though they probably wouldn't do the same for another. I have a better chance of fame in the motherland, cause this mic is recreation like I live in Neverland. I never had a chance to present my skill, but it might be obvious that it's losing appeal. So it makes me contemplate and go back to my development, the point in time when I learn about a predicate. It makes me sentimental when I'm writing out these sentences. You never hear the soul, so you think it is diminishing. Wonder if it's cause of the glory of fame, from the same limelight to less suffering pain, they say I ponder too much, but if I don't consider things, then I'm collecting the dust on my mental, and then it corrupts the instrumental, cause a strong relationship is just our essential. Try to ask for miracles, I put the work in, and I polish off my principles. I try to make a move within this conglomerate to find the inner peace and leave them in astonishment. That like to undermine the value of tranquility. I think of better thoughts within serene vicinities. We resurrect the word that's played back in history to get the bigger man to switch up the frequency. Never did I think I'd bring the other energy. A psychopompous who's collected calm mentally. You never get it twisted, cause I'm better than you think. Inspiring cats the same night you're holding drinks. I gained the common sense just to value my worth, and I'm always trustworthy cause I had it since birth. And we so underground that we rising from the dirt, cause the photosynthesis has embellished to the earth.